In today's digital world, smartphones are more than just devices for making calls and sending text messages. They're also repositories of our personal and sensitive data, such as our financial information, photos, and passwords. That's why it's essential to take steps to protect our smartphones from unauthorized access. One way to do this is to put passwords on your apps. This will prevent anyone else from accessing your apps without your permission, even if they have your phone. App lockers are a great way to add an extra layer of security to your Android device. They allow you to lock down specific apps with a PIN, pattern, or fingerprint, preventing unauthorized access to sensitive information. In this video, we will look at the top Android app lockers available today. We will discuss their features, compare their strengths and weaknesses, and help you choose the best app locker for your needs. Also, I'll show you how to put passwords on Android apps using both the built-in app lock feature and third-party app lock apps. Putting a password on apps. Using the built-in app lock feature. Many Android devices have a built-in app lock feature that you can use to lock individual apps behind a fingerprint, PIN, or pattern. To find this feature, tap on Settings. Search App Lock. For my phone, I do not have this feature. I have a Google Pixel 8 with Android 14. If you have that feature, you can use that feature as it is safer and easier to use. If your Android device doesn't have a built-in app lock feature or want more features, you can download a third-party app lock app from the Google Play Store. Many different app lock apps are available, so be sure to read reviews and choose one that's right for you. What are the best app lockers for Android? Let's look at some of the best apps to put passwords on Android. App Lock Fingerprint and Password, true to its name, bolsters your app security with a multi-layered defense mechanism. This versatile app allows you to safeguard your apps with a PIN, pattern, or fingerprint lock, catering to your preferred authentication method. App Lock. Fingerprint and Password also empowers you to schedule time-based locks, restricting app access during specific periods. Smart App Lock. Simplicity and security. Smart App Lock, as its name suggests, strikes a harmonious balance between simplicity and security. This user-friendly app streamlines the app locking process, enabling you to easily protect your apps with a PIN, pattern, or fingerprint lock. Smart App Lock further enhances security by incorporating a decoy lock screen, safeguarding your privacy in the event of an unauthorized access attempt. Ivy App Lock, a versatile privacy defender. Ivy App Lock, a comprehensive privacy solution, distinguishes itself with its user-centric design and extensive feature set. This versatile app not only safeguards your apps with a PIN, pattern, or fingerprint lock, but also empowers you to schedule time-based locks, create a decoy lock screen, and even prevent app uninstallation attempts, ensuring your privacy remains intact. AI Locker. Hide and lock any app. AI Locker is a champion of simplicity without compromising protection. This minimalist app prioritizes app security, enabling you to lock your apps with a PIN, pattern, or fingerprint lock. Additionally, App Locker safeguards your privacy by preventing app uninstallation attempts and capturing an intruder's image upon 3 consecutive failed attempts. This is a list of some of the apps I recommend. I will give you a link for every app in the video's description. But how can we put a password on Android apps? We will use one of the apps we presented to do this. To install the app, launch the Google Play Store on your Android device. Search for App Lock Fingerprint and Password in the search bar. Please tap on the app icon to access its details page. Tap the Install button. After downloading, tap the Open button to launch the app. Once you've installed an app lock app, follow the instructions to create a lock method and select the apps you want to lock. Allow notifications for the app. Create a master PIN. Please use a secure PIN or a number that is not quickly figured out by others. Do not use the year of birthday, wedding, or anything easily relatable. Confirm the PIN again. You can use your current fingerprint for the app. Tap Yes for this or No to use a different fingerprint. To lock an app, tap the plus icon from the bottom right. Toggle on the switch on the right of the app you want to lock. Tap on the plus icon after you toggle on the apps you want to lock. Now is it time to allow some permissions for the app? Tap OK. You need to get usage access for the app to work. Find the app lock in the list and tap it. Toggle on the permit usage access. Now tap again, OK. You need to get display over other apps access for the app to work. Find the app lock in the list and tap it. Toggle on the allow display over other apps. Now tap again, OK. Allow app lock to access the photos, videos, and music. Now, the app has been locked. Let's see what happens when I try to open the locked app, in my case, Discord. I will go where I have the app and tap it. You see a blank screen. I see on the phone that I am asked for the fingerprint. This part cannot be recorded, but the app opens up after I put in my fingerprint. So, this is how you put a password on an Android app. Putting passwords on your apps is a great way to protect your privacy and security. Following the steps in this video, you can quickly put passwords on your apps using either the built-in app lock feature or a third-party app lock app. Thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. And remember to subscribe to my channel for more tech tutorials and tips.